guys, this is Jacob Burton from Jacob Burton Studios coming at you today with another reaction video. Today I am reacting to Dimash singing Dai Da Dao. If you didn't know, I am actually doing a series on Dimash going through every single performance that he did on the show The Singer. I have already reacted to SOS, Opera 2, The Show Must Go On, Late Autumn, Uptown Funk, and Adagio. If you haven't already watched my reactions to those performances, make sure and subscribe to my channel. Go back and watch. They're all on a playlist. You can watch them in order. It'll be so amazing. Now, as I told you guys, I'm trying to do a little bit of research before I watch these performances so that I have some context going in. So I knew last week he was gonna get first place for his performance of Adagio. For Dai Da Dao, and again, I apologize if I am not pronouncing that correctly, I see that he is going to get third place. And there's kind of a cool backstory. It says that this was a childhood dream of his to perform a traditional Kazakh song on a world-class competition. So I guess this is from his native land of Kazakhstan. That's pretty cool. I'm really excited to hear him sing a song that's in his native language. So far, I feel like he's only sung songs in other languages, like English, Italian, who knows, Mandarin, Chinese. So I'm excited to hear him sing in a language that he's probably most comfortable with. Well, let's dive on in. I can't wait to watch.
阿来。 大家好，我是音乐合伙人阿来。我们的进口小哥哥今天也特地从他的故乡哈萨克斯坦请来了七位乐手来助阵。哇，哇，七位！他今天要演唱一首哈萨克民歌，这首歌在哈萨克斯坦也是家喻户晓。小哥哥希望今天能用他的歌声和这些古老的乐器，让大家感受到最纯正的哈萨克风情。我们有请迪玛西为大家带来。
That wasn't too far off.
From Bosnia, this is the theater, right?
Yeah.
现在这个歌剧院是世界上五大歌剧院之一。 习近平主席来这个哈萨克斯坦的时候，那个迪玛西在我们这个这么漂亮的歌剧院演唱 Dai Da Dao。 Саған қарап, қазақтың бүкіл ұрпақтар, жастар, балаларымыз өсіп келе жатыр саған еліктеп. Мен соған өте қуанамын. Өйткені жастардың бар теріс емес, өнерге деген саған қарап бой түзеп жатыр. Сондықтан айналайын, тілеймін саған.
Халықаралық конкурстарыңызды ұйымдастыруы жоғары деңгейдегілі. Сонымен қатар сіздердің Димашқа деген ерекше құрметтеріңіз, әрине ол біздің ел арасындағы қарым-қатынасқа өз міндет түрде ықпал ететіні сөзсіз. Біздерге Қазақстан үшін үлкен қуаныш болды.
Қазақтың халық әнді айтады, осындай домбырамен орындап бергім келеді. Біздер жалпы Қазақтың әрбір баласы міндетті түрде домбыра тарту керек. Өйткені ол туында жатқан тарих, тарихымызды жақсы көру керекпіз. Бүгін қазақтың халық әні орындалады. Сол себептен үлкен арманым, үлкен мақсатым орындалып жатыр. Әнші аға-апаларымыз бар, қазір мен бірге сайысқа бақ сынасып жатқан. Сол кісілерге тыңдатқым келеді. Мынау менің кіндік қаным тамған жер қазақтың топырағында дүниеге келген құрамасы бұл сахнада.
Comes the prince.
Wow.
传统服饰。嗯。衣服都是大招了。嗯，这衣服可以。
I love that they are respecting this culture and what he's doing. This is really neat. Okay.哎，这个太老。这叫冬布拉。
Dombra.
awesome. Look how fast his fingers are moving.
Thank you.
Nice.
Қазақ ұлттық өнер университетінің студенттері мен достарым. Үлкен рахмет, шеше!
The throat
is very smooth. I don't know if that's a technical term for it.
谢谢迪马西，也再次把掌声送给我们哈萨克斯坦的这些艺术家们，谢谢你们。天赐有机，经典新升级。 我们的小哥哥迪马西呢，也将在3月10号参加我们的经典升级训练营挑战，到时候呢也会在网络上有一些直播的活动，请大家多多关注。Now
this horse has like a rat tail, one of those little rat tails on the back of his head that sometimes distracts me in these videos, I gotta say. Wow, what a great performance. I don't even think I paused that performance, honestly, just because I didn't even want to comment or stop. I just felt like as a whole, I just want to comment on it as a whole. What a cool performance. I felt like he just seemed more comfortable, and it's probably because he was singing in his native language for the first time. And the kind of fun vibes and rhythm and musicality in this song, I just really, really, really liked it. It was so well done. He played the instrument that he played, the dobro, I think is what it was called, so well. That band was incredible. And something about how in sync he was with the music, you know, subtle rhythmic imperfections, if they're intentional, they can be cool. Sometimes we see that in like soul music or in R&B, but when you can really get somebody right on the tempo, right with the music, it can just drive home a vocal and a story so much better. And that really stood out in this performance. He was like dead with the music. He was dead on the money when it came to the metronome, the tempo in this song. For whatever reason, that just like hit me even more so when I was listening to the song. That was one of the things that really hit me, is his really great use of the tempo and how he leaned into it really nicely, where he would accent certain notes. Overall, another great performance in the books for our guy, Dimash. This might be one of my favorites, actually. I mean, SOS probably is my favorite just because that song is just so beautiful. It really just got stuck in my head and I was like singing it all over the house and stuff. But something about this song, I don't know why, it just was just, I really like this one. This is one of my favorite ones so far. Thank you guys so much for recommending Dimash to me, for recommending this journey to me. I have been enjoying it so much. Well, that's my reaction, guys. If you liked it, make sure and hit that subscribe button to follow along for all the other reaction videos coming out of Jacob Burton Studios. Okay, until next time.